I'm Jimmy Hsu. I'm a chef, a restaurateur, and above all, a passionate foodie.
Nearly 30 years ago, I moved to Darwin in the Northern Territory to open my restaurant Hanuman, and this tropical city has had my heart ever since. The top end is a melting pot of experience. City skylines surrounded by vast landscapes of the oldest living culture in the world.
We're sharing each other's
Absolutely.
Knowledge.
Here, a distinct cultural mix of indigenous knowledge, the flavors of Asian migration,
everything they brought my mum and my auntie recipe,
and incredible tropical produce has created a vibrant, dynamic food scene that's one of Australia's best kept secrets.
Feel to eat more and more.
Yes.
In this series, I'm going to take you on a culinary journey through the stories of the region's most celebrated and hidden foodies.
Food is all about love.
From Darwin's masters of street food.
So you touch the chicken like you touch your girlfriend or your wife.
To the family recipes of home cooks.
Whoa, wow.
To some of my favorite eating spots. And the wealth of indigenous ingredients.
I'm gonna try it.
Flavor, try it.
We're going to explore the rich multicultural fabric of this special place through its people and food.
Every dish, it has a big story behind it.
You know what we say in my country?
Tell me.
More better than good.
Welcome to my taste of the territory.